Be lifted. presence at your throne. I call, you answer. When you came to my rescue, and I wanna be where
Among the saints, my gaze has fixed on And oh, praise the name of the Lord our God. Oh, praise his name forevermore, for endless days we will sing.
on the rooftops I proclaim that I am yours. I am yours. And all that I am, I place into your loving hands, and I am yours. I am yours. And so
Overflowing from us, changing us from who we once were to who we will be. Is given to those who are humble. So heaviness.
Oil of joy for morning.
I will turn my morning into dancing.
Turn my sorrows into joy. Turn my morning into dancing.
Turn my sorrows into joy. This phrase. It's from an old song. I picked out a couple old ones that you guys weren't ready for today, sir. But it says, dancers who dance upon injustice. Yes! There's power in our praise. You know, I don't really watch the news just because it's a mess. And honestly, it's just discouraging to watch. But apparently there's all sorts of junk, to put it in a nice way, going on up in Virginia or something. Yeah. There's injustice and people trying to stand against it and going about it in the wrong way. Yet we serve a God who allows us to dance upon injustice, that truly changes things, you know? There's something special that kind of breaks off of us when we're one body dancing together before the Lord. You could spend generations trying to get to the root of racial stuff. Or you could have a Simone dancing right by Frank, dancing upon injustice. You can have an Eric McGee dancing by David Gallant in the back, dancing upon injustice. You can have a Matt DeSoto dancing next to Adam, dancing upon injustice. Because when we realize we're one family and we're dancing together and we're worshiping together, The racial things don't matter, because in the kingdom of God there is no racial divides. There's no slave or free or male or female or black or white or Asian or Filipino or Italian. All the old ethnicities that we once were are no longer there, right? We are now of a different DNA, the kingdom of God. So it is because of that that a Jason Fuyana can marry a Victoria, a Zimbabwean can marry a Ukrainian, and no one cares. No one looks at it. I mean, we see through our eyes and we go, oh, he's a little different color, great. But who cares? It's because of that I can adopt a where's Sam? Sam. A little South African dude and call him my son, right? Because it's not about race anymore. It's about kingdom of God. And I just pray that as we dance this morning, we've danced some injustice off of this area. And at least started by dancing some injustice off of ourselves. You know, some of those things that try to creep in. If you're white, the white people saying things, or if you're black, the black people saying things and going, yeah, one way or the other. No, no, no. Those things are so not kingdom of God. Kingdom of God doesn't even see color, right? He looks upon us and sees his DNA. He sees his blood. So it's not black and white. We're just red before him. Right? Washed in the blood of the Lamb. I'm done because I pulled a little something here while I was gone. So I can't go any longer. I'm sorry. Did you pull something, Mike?
No.
No? You're fine? You don't feel anything?
No.
Yeah. I'm done. I can't go any further. All right, we're gonna end on that. You can make your way back to your seats. Go and do this. Look for someone who is different than you. If you're white, don't go hug a white man. Okay? Go hug someone who's different. If you're a male, side hug a female. Side hug. All right. If you're old, hug someone who's young. If you're young, go hug someone who's old. Share the love of Christ, and then we'll get back together in a minute.